two main characters are Kate, she's an alpha wolf, and Humphrey, he's an omega wolf. And their pack is sort of, you know, they're losing territory and losing ground to this other wolf pack. And so in order to kind of bring the two packs together and, you know, and fix everything, Kate is meant to marry Garth, who's like the lead alpha wolf on the other pack, but Humphrey, the omega wolf, is in love with Kate, and they end up being captured and being taken on like a relocation sort of thing to another state park. Lily's, you know, kind of shyer, more of the, you know, she's the omega wolf, so she's, you know, shy and quiet and a little bit scared and naive. And, you know, for me, that's something a little bit different. It has like a Romeo and Juliet kind of like the wrong people in love sort of thing. And you know, people, you know, love conquers all kind of moral to it. Ben Gluck and Anthony Bell are the directors of Alpha and Omega, and working with them has been great. Sort of, you know, working with just your vocal performance is a little bit different than, you know, working with your whole body and like a big group of actors and stuff. It's sort of just you and your voice, and that's all anyone's focused on and concentrated on. So, you know, there's a lot of detailed direction and a lot of sort of what I call production designing and performance. And so that's been great. And they've been really great at sort of being on it and very good specific notes and everything.